Ledecky, owner of the second fastest time in the world this year, that 154.40. The eclipse by our Tiffins of Australia at 153.09. We'll see what Ledecky has in store as well as the rest of this field. Ledecky already punched her ticket to Tokyo in the 400 free last night. Men's 200 freestyle coming up a little bit later tonight. That will be a final. Off the bat, it's Katie McLaughlin of California Aquatics leading the way. McLaughlin spent the 100 butterfly last night, finishing fifth. 56.48, of course, my best. A little bit off the bat this morning at 158. Ledecky now taking over the lead. You have to expect that she will not plan to give it back. Actually, it's Paige Mack that takes over the lead at a 56.63, which is a fantastic pace for her. Almost a full second faster than she was in the prelims. Paige Mack finishing second in the 400 freestyle. Right now, we're seeing Katie Ledecky do what Katie Ledecky always seems to do. Pull away from the rest of the field.